Have you ever wondered if challenges in your daily life are rooted in something deeper? Many of these issues may be connected to adverse childhood experiences and toxic stress. Life is a story with many chapters. Some we cherish, others we simply endure. ACEs are stressful or potentially traumatic things that can happen to us growing up, before we turn 18. And they are more common than you think. In California, nearly 3 out of 5 of us have experienced ACEs. They are not our fault and can be balanced out by having a caring person in our corner, a feeling of belonging, or a sense of community. Any of these can buffer us from the stress of traumatic events. When traumatic events happen over and over again, without enough support, our natural stress response gets overactivated, and we can experience something called toxic stress, which can impact our brains and bodies. Our past experiences, the good and the bad, are part of who we are, and both can have biological impacts. Much of what can help protect us from the impacts of ACEs are the same things that can help us heal from toxic stress. Finding what works best for you is all part of the journey and will look different for everyone. And we don't have to do it all on our own. Help from trained peer supporters, mental health therapists, and medical providers is also available. It's never too late to get support. ACEs might be a part of our story, but they don't define who we are or what happens next. We can learn how to heal and live beyond our past experiences. What will your next chapter be? Start your healing journey at livebeyondca.org.